Hello everyone, so in this video we are going to see numerical for Rangekutta second order method, that is nothing but the RK method for simultaneous differential equation. Now numerical is to solve the equation. The equation is given, there are two equations, dy by dx which is x plus yz, and dz by dx is x square minus y square, using RK method under boundary conditions. The boundary conditions are given, that is x is 0, y is 1 and z is 0.5. now you have to find out the value of y and z at the point of x equal to 0.2. okay, now directly we'll solve. Here the given conditions are, that is equation is given, dy by dx, I will consider this as a function of x, y, z. Now equation is x plus y, z. Next, second equation, that is dz by dx, which is the function of g, given notification as g, x, y, z, and the function is x square minus y square. Okay, also given, x0 is given as 0, y0 is 1, z0 is also given, that is 0.5, and you have to the value of xg is given, that is 0.2, also value of h is given, that is 0.2. okay, so h is nothing but the step size, so all values are already given. And you have to find out the value of yg and zg at xg equal to 2. Okay, so for that, first you have to calculate the value of k and l. Okay, so formula for k, which is nothing but the k1 plus k2 divided by 2. Similarly, formula for l is nothing but the l1 plus l2 divided by 2. So first step is to find out value of k1, k2, l1, l2. So next you have to find out a function for x0, y0, z0, putting the value of initial values of x0, y0, z0 value in equation. So equation is x plus yz, so you have to put the values. It will be 0 plus 1 into 0.5 equal to 0.5. so value of f, function of x0, y0, z0. So why this value we have found out, why the value for this equation we have found out? Because we have to find out the value of k1. Formula for k1 is h into this function. Okay, so we have found out the value. Next, multiply this with h. So h is nothing but the 0.2 into 0.5. okay, so k1 will be 0.1. So next you have to find out L1. For that is next equation, g x0, y0, z, you have to put the value of x0, y0 and z value in this equation. So equation is this, x square minus y square. Putting the value of x and y in the equation, you will get 0 square minus 1 square equal to minus 1. Okay, so next put this L1, the formula for L1 is h into this function. You find out the value of this function, that is minus 1. Multiply it with h, it will be 0.2 into minus 1 equal to minus 0.2. okay, so for equation L1 we have got the value minus 0.2. Similarly, find out the value for K2 and L2. Find out the value for K2 and L2. So function for K2, equation is h into function of x0 plus h, y0 plus K1 and z0 plus L1. Okay, you have to add h in x0 and K1 in y0. So further simplifying, you will get, that is 0.2 0 plus 0.2 plus 1 plus 0.1 into 0.5 minus 0.2, and this whole will equal to 0.53. So put 0.53 in this equation, multiply it by h, will get 0.106. So this is the value of K2. Okay. Similarly, find the value of L2. So in this formation, you have to put the value of x0 plus h, y0 plus k1, and z0 plus l1 in the equation, that is x square minus y square. You will get 0.2 bracket square minus 1 plus 0.1 bracket square equal to minus 1.17. Okay, further putting, multiply this with h, you will get minus 0.234. So this is the value for L2. Now we have got the value of K1, K2, L1, L2. Formula we know, that is K1 plus K2 divided by 2 for K. Putting the values, it will be 0.1 plus 0.106 divided by 2, which is equal to 0.103. This is value of K. And similarly, find out value of L. It will be L1 plus L2 divided by 2, which is equal to minus 0.234 divided by 2, and answer, which is equal to minus 0.217. Okay, so we have got value of K and L. Next step is to calculate the value of y and z at x equal to 0.2. So you have to find out value at x equal to 0.2. So yg equal to y0 plus k. This is formula for yg. So it will be 1 plus 0.103, which is equal to 1.103. So this is value of yg at x equal to 0.2. Similarly, zg is z0, this z0 plus L, it will be 0.5 plus minus 0.217, so it will be 0.283. So this is the value of zg at the point 0.2. So I hope you understood this numerical. We have found out the value for yg and zg at x equal to 0.2. So thank you. Thanks for watching.